Captain Kirk, you did not kill. Is this the way of your kind?
It is. We fight only when there's no choice. We prefer the ways of peaceful contact. I speak for a vast alliance of fellow creatures who believe in the same thing. We have sought you out to join us. Our mission is still one of peace.
Approach our planet and be welcome. A delegation will come out to meet you. Our warning threats are over.
Excellent. Lieutenant, cancel red alert. Okay. Mr. Chekhov, resume original course, warp factor 2.
Warp factor 2, sir.
Captain, may I ask a question? You needn't answer if it seems too personal.
I'm sure I'll be able to give you an answer, Mr. Spock.
This afternoon, you wanted to kill, didn't you?
But he didn't kill, Mr. Spock.
But he wanted to, Doctor.
Is that the way it seemed to you, Mr. Spock?
Yes, Captain.
Mr. Spock, you're absolutely right. That's exactly the way it was.
Mankind ready to kill.
That's the way it was in 1881.
I wonder how humanity managed to survive.
We overcame our instinct for violence.